Everybody, welcome back to Hero U, Rogue to Redemption. Right, the Blue's 32 when last we left off. It's the Knights of the Dead. And there is something that we need to do. I tried to do before. I'm gonna try to do it again. Later. For now. Fellow was very happy to see you. He's very proud of you. Is it that time? Looks like we're the only ones who braved the Knights of the Dead. What is there to be afraid of? The ghosts in castle are all good. They protect things here. Every night of the dead, we have two ghostly sailors come to my family inn. We've always had a table set for them with ale and food. I thought of them as old friends. Of course, very few living people came to the inn on those nights. They probably hid at home under their blankets and shivered until daylight.
Who's your kitty?
My cat, you look comfortable.
So, what's your name?
I think that's Voodoo. There's a statue in the hall. Aww. As it goes. The ghosts keep both Sosie and Turk away. Is that something about ghosts in your inn? It's been around for decades long before my parents took it over. On the Nights of the Dead, a couple of ghost sailors would show up and sit around a table by the fire. I never knew who they were. They must have died a long time ago. Still, they always seemed so friendly and happy to be at the inn that as a child I thought of them as long-lost friends. I guess that just goes to show why I'm not particularly frightened by undead pirates. On the whole, though, I prefer ghosts to zombies. Ghosts don't smell so bad. How about you, Kate? Aren't you bothered by all these ghosts? As long as they aren't sliming my faces with their tongue or licking the food off my plate, I have no problem with ghosts around here. Yeah, but I wouldn't want to be out on the streets of Calgary right now. I've heard lots of rumors of people who are scared to death the night to the dead. I'll be happy to escort you back to your room and make sure that no ghosts try to kiss you. In that case, it's not the ghosts who want to kiss me that I'd have to watch out for. Sleep tight. Don't let the ghost give you a fright. Yeah, sure. Good night, Shawn. Of all the people here in school, I am thinking that you are getting better and better. At least you look like it. I want to make a good impression. So you are not so afraid of ghosts, Shawn. You understand what ghosts are saying? Sometimes. Mostly my people avoid ghosts and the undead. It's bad luck to deal with dead. You can wind up dead yourself. Ghosts are like people. Some good, some not so good. At least with ghosts you can tell which ones are bad by how cold it makes you feel to be around them. Ghosts like Voodoo are not spooky. They just like to be around the warmth of humans. Doesn't that kill you? Never see. Oh, good God. I take it you just plan to sit here and stare at her the whole night and hope. Now that's how you do it. Feels kind of creepy being around ghosts, but I figure they're just lonely and looking for a little company here. I mean, they have no reason to haunt this place. It's not like any of us have harmed them. Yes, man, now. Crush can't... Yeah, I know. Please, I know... Sure, I can do that. You see how lovely Esme looked today? Our eyes met and there was magic. Oh boy. Esme hasn't sat in a while. She caught your heart when she first smiled. You're painting her portrait in music and words. Well, good for you. I, on the other hand, have something I need to do. Ghosts are wandering about. And if that's the case, I may want to wear this. And this. And this. And this. And this. And this. I don't need to worry about Turk.
He's too scared of the ghosts.
Now then. Examine the lock. Now then.
Dag nabbit, it did nothing.
Gummit. Thought I was onto something. Still, there might be something I can do. Thank you. is going to be promising as advanced field and stealth in combat. Paladin, not as rogue, except in one area. The file indicates that Thomas lied in the background section of the exam. That's why he was assigned to rogue class. Sometimes a slacker, loser, and a bum. If not for his sponsorship into the school, we would not have admitted him. He won't make it through the first semester. Captain Turkey, that wasting time, she'd be using her obvious endowments to find out. Whoa! Rudeness. Hello. Let's give it a try. No bar class, but I need to remember to go to my elective classes. I think there might be a test. We know what we must do. Break that safe. Do I have to succeed in order to level up? So where does that put it? Oh, great. There's my problem. Bloody hell. Need to get in a quick nap and see what that does. So every little bit is helping, huh? All right, set. Wait a minute. Is there something on my desk? No. Huh. Lockpicking is still at 70. One more time. I'll save. Maybe squeeze in one more. Okay, maybe another. Now it's good. Ugh. Is there no other way? Why am I going up the stairs? Brief quiz, and we'll spend the rest of the day in the garden. If something makes you feel sick when you eat it, it's probably not good for you. However, dying from an injury is definitely not good for you. Eating mushrooms is better than dying, so make sure that you're eating the right ones. Tomorrow's class is the last of this elective. We will be meeting upstairs in the tower garden. Now, good luck on your exam. This mushroom is an orange with a conical stem and a regular shaped cap. I guess it's derived poison. It glows in the dark when it's property. Something else useful. Spherical mushroom is tan and white. What is its best use for first aid? Mushroom is a distinctive blue color. What quality makes it useful for first aid? It absorbs sound and light. Mr. Brown Shrinkle, why is it useful for first aid? It increases agility, I think? Food. Okay, there's might be another way to, in order to increase my lock picking skills, and that's to read some books in the library. So we'll try that. Now we'll go do it the other way. Got to do it. Got to. Be a hero to heroes. What am I doing? This isn't the right room. Let's go for that safe. Thank you. Shouldn't have taken the money. Probably should have checked his desk, too. Oh well. What's new? Your song, it sounds just right. Should Phil ask me with delight? I'm happy that it's good. Yay. It's gotta be good for Darling Esme. Please tell me I took the ledger. I didn't take the ledger, did I? Oh my god. Hang on. I'll try it again. Search the desk. I said stealth, you two. Oh, I'm so angry, I can't yell at him right. Okay. Take the book. Oh my god, what is wrong with you? Honestly, I'm not even sure this was worth it. So, forget it. I know I can break the safe now. That's good enough. Sure, it'll be useful at some point. Increase my smarts. And sleep. I don't know how I did on my tests. Saying most of you did very well in the last quiz. Oddly enough, Herso say you did worse than your normal excellence. Sorry, sir, I was distracted by recent events. If poor results could be excused by recent events, I should think that it would be Herr Carol making that excuse rather than you. However, Herr Carol did well despite this ordeal. Herr Kent and Herr Gill had perfect scores. The rest of you did well as it could be expected on your part. Are there any other questions or comments about the test? Nope. Seems like you go out of your way to make these quizzes tricky and difficult. If you really want to know whether we learned any of that, why not just ask a straight question? That statement assumes that I have the slightest interest in what you already know, which I do not. I prefer to make you practice your critical thinking skills. Tomorrow's lesson will be the concept of the trickster and the role in the role exist. Time for my last class. Last elective, rather. Oof. You know what? We'll just call it a video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Hero U Rogued Redemption. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.